leave the SAS or no?
No.
Good. Because from today the SAS belongs to the Israeli army. And I divide it to three areas. Area A, it's your living room. And from today your new house. Area B, it's this place. And you can come here only if we say so. Area C is gonna be upstairs. If I will catch someone that's trying to go upstairs, I will punish him. So for your safety and your family's safety, don't play with me any fucking games.